A path to a successful career is like an obstacle course. There are challenges and triumphs along the way. And students at Eastern Suffolk BOCES are working together to better their chances at securing careers in personal training and law enforcement.
The personal training students from my class have been working with the law enforcement students from Mr. Travers' class, providing one-on-one personal training since February.
I plan on going to college for health and exercise science, so being in this class as a personal trainer really has helped me step my foot in the door and helped me gather more information, so when I do go into college, I have more of a baseline.
BOCES, short for Board of Cooperative Educational Services, is a public organization created in 1948 to provide shared educational programs and services to Long Island school districts. This career and technical education event at Eastern Suffolk BOCES has been around for over 15 years, but the program took a break due to the pandemic, and these students came out to show out, making up for lost times.
The victim is secure to our sled. Okay, he does weigh more than he looks.
Students studying to become personal trainers are putting law enforcement hopefuls to the test by designing this timed, intricate obstacle course where participants face physical challenges.
We try to, as best we can, duplicate an obstacle course that the law enforcement students would see at the Suffolk County Police Junior Academy.
Some agencies in their academy make an obstacle course like this required for successful completion of the academy. So this will just help them kind of be prepared for it mentally and hopefully physically.
What was the most difficult challenge?
After going over the balance beam and carrying the medicine ball, dragging the dummy got really heavy.
I thought it would be the wall.
The wall was decently easy.
Now the goal is to get through all 15 stations in under 2 minutes, and I'm going to put it to the test.
Jump rope, push-ups, balance beam, CPR, step ladder, and taking down the suspect was all a piece of cake. But the rescue mission and getting over that wall was difficult.
Oh my goodness.
Finally, it's mission complete when I apprehend the suspect and radio it in. As for these students, they've proven that it takes teamwork.
20 more, let's go, come on!
To make the dream work, and they're well on their way to achieving success. In Bellport, Stacey Ann Gooden, PIX 11 News.